In some rare good news for Victoria's struggling manufacturing industry, an Indian car company has hinted it wants to set up shop in Melbourne. But the government concedes any jobs boost could be years away.
Squeezing in to drive Victoria's green future, it's this little bit of battery-powered Indian expertise Ted Ballew hopes will ease the job pinch back at home.
This is a good next step. There are many steps to go.
The Premier put his name to a feasibility study with Bangalore-based car manufacturer Mahindra Reva in a move that could see the cars built in Melbourne.
So yes, that is the end goal of the exercise.
The Premier was given a sneak peek at two yet-to-be-released models and he's confident the manufacturing giant will expand to Victoria despite the obvious cost advantages of operating in India.
I look forward to a very cosy trip with you down Burwood Road past Swinburne University in an electric vehicle in the very near future.
With each car retailing for around $10,000, it's fair to say the electric car industry hasn't made much of an impact on India, but manufacturers are confident that with the right incentives, Victorians will get on board.
On his only day in Bangalore, the Premier also presided over a partnership between RMIT and software company ABB in a deal set to generate 300 IT jobs for Victoria. In Bangalore, David Woywood, 10 News.